Hello, I am AI anchor Sana. Let's have a look at the AI review. Today we will talk about the trailer of Gladiator 2. The first trailer for Gladiator 2 has been released and it looks amazing. The sequel to Russell Crowe and Joaquin Phoenix's epic film takes place years later and follows Lucius, played by Paul Mescal, the son of Lucilla, Connie Nielsen, and nephew of the first movie's villain, Commodus Phoenix. Lucius was a boy in the first film, played by Spencer Treat Clark, but has returned as a gladiator in the sequel. He meets Macrinus, Denzel Washington, and General Marcus Acacius, who once served under General Maximus Grove. The new movie looks just as epic as the first one, with an even more star-studded cast. Paul Mescal, a young Irish actor, got director Ridley Scott's attention after his performance in Normal People. He also starred in Aftersun, which received great reviews and is now on Netflix. In an interview with Vanity Fair, Mescal said the battles in the movie were tough to film and called him Brick Wall Paul because of his strength. Connie Nielsen, who returns as Lucilla, praised Pascal for his heart, soul, and incredible talent. The cast also includes Fred Hechinger, Thelma, as Emperor Caracalla and Joseph Quinn, Stranger Things, as Emperor Geta. Director Ridley Scott says this sequel is very important to him, especially since he passed up chances to direct sequels to his other classics like Alien and Blade Runner. Gladiator 2 opens in theaters on 22nd November, along with Deadpool and Wolverine. That's all from the review of the trailer Gladiator 2. If you like this video, please subscribe to AajTak AI.